You should major in physics at Illinois if you want to learn the secrets of the universe, from why the sky is blue, to why black holes glow, to how superconductors can carry electricity without resistance.
To be a physicist, you should be curious and want to learn. Now, beyond that, physicists come from all different backgrounds and skill sets. There are people who take apart electronics and cars, and there are people who like to do computations or analytical math.
At Illinois, you'll get personal attention from an academic advisor and a faculty mentor.
The physics department at Illinois is one of the top-ranked departments in the world, and that means that we have world-class teachers and researchers, like our Nobel laureate, Tony Leggett.
We'll also give you an opportunity to get into a research group at Illinois and work on anything from quantum physics, to particle physics, to nuclear, to bio, to material science.
In addition, our department is within the College of Engineering, and so it's really easy to collaborate across engineering departments.
We offer foundational classes that integrate innovations from our physics education research group, like iClickers and the Smart Physics Online System, which allow us to focus classroom time on discussion and peer learning. We also develop new teaching technologies that are adopted by universities across the U.S., like IOLab, which is a whole physics lab you can hold in your hand and students can use anywhere.
Within the department, the student groups are really active. We have things like the physics van, where students go out to engage with classrooms and do experiments. We have a very active society of students in physics and women in physics program.
As a physics major, you'll also gain exceptional quantitative and analytical reasoning skills, and you'll be poised to tackle the most complex challenges we face in science and in society.
Physics, you gain broad knowledge of fundamental science and engineering, and you also learn how to solve complex problems. So some people who major in physics go on to teach and research, but many others go into different areas of engineering or go into areas like finance or energy research.
You can work in the private sector on next generation technologies like quantum computers, solar energy harvesters, or autonomous vehicles.
Students get the opportunity to engage with their peers and also engage with learning in physics in really fun and different ways.
Students and professors discover something new about the universe every day in the physics department at Illinois.